so if you want to put eye drops or eye ointment into an eye, the way I find it easiest is to use your thumb and your index finger, using your index finger to lift the upper eyelid, your thumb then drops down the lower eyelid, then you pop some, as seen there, the head can go around. You can get Nikki to hold the head there. So same again, index fingers lift up, thumb to drop down, pop the cream into the potential space of the medial canvas, which is the inside corner of the eye, then massage it around a tiny little bit. Good job done.